Hello there, Libra. Welcome. I got a surprise for you guys. I developed a new spread for you guys, and it's called Digging Deep into Your Person's Energies. Yes, we're gonna see what we can find out here now. Okay, first we're gonna start with your person's feelings for you. Whoever's on your mind that you're thinking about. Okay. Ooh, they see you as the star. You are their wishes, their dreams, their hopes come true here. This is Aquarius energy. Okay. Now, how your person sees you. They see you as their destiny. Wow. Yeah, this is you're everything they ever wanted. You are their dreams come true, especially next to the star. Wow, they have a very high opinion of you. Okay, lesson your person is currently learning. They're learning to be an emperor. They're learning to step into their power. They're learning to take control of their life. Wow. Your person's conscious desire is for you or towards you. Wow. Look at these majors. They're all majors. This person's, boy, high priestess. They desire this deep spiritual connection, this I don't know. They might even be trying to learn more about being intuitive, unless they are intuitive, but they're really tapping into this. They feel like you guys have a real deep spiritual connection here with this high priestess. High priestess also has something hidden too. So maybe they see you as a mystery, something hidden, something they can't quite dissect here. Okay, your person's hidden desires. They're holding back, or they're holding on to you. I think they're holding on to you. They might be holding back a little bit. They might not be showing you how much they really care, but they want you. And their hidden desires is to be able to hang on to you, not to let you ever go. What your person wants you to know. Ooh. They feel a lot of regret, a lot of remorse for what happened between you. They're going to express that to you. They're going to tell you how bad they feel for what happened. Life is changes, though. Okay. So now, what your person doesn't want you to know? Ooh, they're moving on. They're leaving something. Maybe in order to come towards you, they have to leave something. They have to sacrifice something. But they are moving on from something. They're leaving something behind. Okay, what your person wants to say to you. Maybe, this person feels really good. Maybe they feel like they don't want you to feel bad that they have to leave something in order to be with you. It'd be like someone that is very wealthy, and in order to be with you, they'll have to be give up everything that they could inherit to be with you. It's something like that. They have to leave something. Okay, what your person wants to say to you. Ooh, that they're coming. Yeah, that they're coming. They're on their way. They're moving towards you. They're making this change. So there's two movement cards. And then for the potential. Oh, sorry. Let me get another card. I don't know why I did that. But maybe it's something to do with the King of Swords. Maybe they're, stepping into the truth or something like that. Okay, the potential outcome. Oh, okay, it's a King of Coins. So this is someone that's reliable, stable, someone doing well financially. This could be a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, and also independence. So look at this, stable independence. So financial independence here. That is the potential outcome of this person. That's nice. Okay, now let's clarify. Why do we have the star here for your person's feelings for you? This is a great reading. Okay. They want to give to this connection. They feel like they want to, maybe you gave in the past and they didn't. Well, they want to contribute. Of course, you are Libra. They want to balance things out with you. And that's very important for Libra. I mean, it's important for everybody, but especially Libra being the Justice card for your major arcana. What, how your person sees you. We have the Wheel of Fortune. That's amazing. Ooh. Why is that? No, five change. I almost feel like this person sees you as changing their destiny, changing them from the way they used to be. I think this person is changing the way they were because they were like a little disrupted here or something. It was like corrupt, or I don't know. There's something going on. Maybe they hung out with the wrong people and now they're not. It feels like they maybe will be picking a fight or something. It seems like their energy is changing and you're helping them. Or else they see you as walking away from them. They're worried about that. Because this is divine timing, destiny. They see you as their divine timing. Maybe they're worried that they're going to lose you, though. That you're going to walk away from this. Okay, take it as it resonates. Okay, also, lessons your person is learning. And we have the Emperor, Aries energy. Ooh, they're learning to be happy and to expect happiness and to be able to express their happiness, their wishes and dreams come true. Wow. And your personal conscious desires, we have the High Priestess. Ooh, they're coming in quick. They want to come in quick, passion, and just, you know, I almost feel like they want to shout from the rooftops that, you know, that you are their person. And I just feel a lot of passion, a lot of desire coming in quick, crazy. That's their conscious desire to come in and say, hey, I understand this connection. I feel this. Okay, now, your person's hidden desires, we have the Four of Coins. Okay, they're going to fight for you. They're not going to tell you this. They're hanging on. They're not going to give up. They're going to fight. They're not telling you that. They're willing to do whatever it takes. They want to be the one that you choose. They want to stand above the rest. Okay, and now, for this Five of Cups, what your person wants you to know. Ooh, Five of Wands. They're going to fight for this. They want you to know they want to fight for this connection. Here they're hiding it. I don't know. This feels like they want to fight for this connection. They're going to battle other people, but they want to be above the rest. And I think they're hiding this, that they're how they're doing this or something. Because they want you to know here. And this is a hidden desire to be with you, to be able to conquer anybody else. Maybe they're not telling you that way, but they will fight for this connection. So I think they're probably telling you they're fight for the connection, but they're not telling you that they're willing to beat someone over to get to you or something. Okay, what your person does want you to know, and we have this Eight of Cups. All right, why do we have the Eight of Cups here? Ooh. They want to be the victor. See, they don't want to give up. They have to win. And I almost feel like they're going to win no matter what. And they don't want you to know that. They want to be standing above the rest. That's their thing here. Okay, and what your person wants to say to you, we have the Six of Swords. That they're stuck. They're mentally conflicted. They want to tell you that they're moving on from whatever it is that was keeping them mentally conflicted to come towards you. They want to let you know that, okay, they're no longer stuck. They know what they want. They desire you, and they're coming towards you. Oh, almost knocked all these cards out. Got me nervous there. Okay, now the potential outcome, we have this King of Coins. Why is that here, please? Why is the King of Coins here? Ooh. So I think potential outcome is from changing from being abandoned and maybe, you know, being poor to someone that is financially stable. And also there's going to be a message coming here. Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, there's some kind of message coming towards you, a potential outcome for this or about this or about this change, about this shift, about this independence. Somehow you're going to get some kind of message, be a phone call, text, email, even a letter in the mail. Okay, guys, now let's go into this one here. Let's see. What's the word on this person? What's the word? Player. Put him right on the Knight of Wands. Sincere. After. Instigate. Instigate player. Sincere after. Okay, someone might have instigated a situation between you with this person. Someone might have been player instigated, or someone instigated a player to do something. Yeah, I almost feel like someone tried to sabotage this by having someone try to break you up, try to maybe make a pass at you or make a pass at your person or something like that. I don't know. It feels very weird. It's not going to be for everyone. But afterwards, this person is sincere. But there's something that was instigated before. But it's going to come out as being sincere. In the end, I guess. You could rearrange those if it makes more sense to you. Let me see here. What are the signs we could be dealing with for Libra? Placements in your chart, placement in their chart, placement in someone else's chart. Let's see. We have Taurus. Leo. Ooh, two together. Capricorn, Gemini. Cancer. Pisces. And Taurus again. So these are, could be placed in your chart, placed in your person chart, other people involved, people coming in, people from the past. We have Taurus, Leo, Gemini, Cancer, Capricorn, Pisces, and Taurus. Now we'll go into the letters. Get 11 letters for you, and then I'll pull 11 names. So we got the 11-11. This could be initials for your first name, your last name, your person's first name, last name, other people involved, other people coming in, people from the past showing up in this reading. Let's see. We have H, P, ooh, another P. Feder wants to come with it. And T, P, look at all those P's. W, O, X, H, A, and one more, W again. Wow. Okay, so we have H, P, P, T, P, W, O, X, H, A, W. Now we'll pull the letters. I mean, the letters, the names. 11 names, please, Spirit. Please get us 11 names, please. Let's get some off the bottom. All right. See if we need any more. We'll pull more. We'll do at least 11, possibly more. Elizabeth. Aquila, A-Q-U-I-L-A-H. Don't know how to pronounce that. I'm sorry. Mikhail, M-E-C-H-I-E-L. Portia, P-O-R-T-I-A. Lucy. Kunjal, K-U-N-J-A-L. Thimbi, T-H-E-M-B-I. Lynn, L-Y-N-N, Ken, Anna, and Akil, A-K-I-L. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Look at that, 11. Ha! Okay, so we have, I usually don't read them over, but I guess for some reason I am. Elizabeth, Aquila, A-Q-U-I-L-A-H, Mikhail, M-E-C-H-I-E-L, Portia, P-O-R-T-I-A, Lucy, Kunjal, K-U-N-J-A-L, Thimbi, T-H-E-M-B-I, Lynn, Ken, Akil, A-K-I-L, and Anna. Okay. All right, guys. So I hope you like this new spread. Let me know. Let me know if it resonates. Let me know. Leave a comment. Give me a thumbs up. And I love you guys. I appreciate all your likes, your shares, your subscribes, and your comments. And if you want to get notified every time I load up new emails, then you have to press the bell, and then you'll have an email notification saying, guess what, there's new videos to be viewed if you care to view them. And I hope you guys have a great morning, afternoon, night, whatever it is in your time. And I hope to see you all again real soon. Thank you so much.